Now to Queensland's Sunshine Coast, where two teenagers are facing charges over the Peregian Beach blaze, which destroyed one home, damaged others and forced the evacuation of thousands of residents. Here's Adam Hegarty.
Well, now we can show you the ignition point for these devastating Sunshine Coast bushfires. We're standing in bushland in Peregian Springs. It's only a few metres away from homes. There are discarded beer bottles and three chairs where clearly people were seated. This is the allegation. Police say a group of teenagers started a fire here. They've charged a 14-year-old boy and a 15-year-old girl. They say they panicked, left this area and sparked another fire just metres away. And of course, we know the result. Walls of flames, hundreds of evacuations, panic across this Sunshine Coast, Peregian Beach and Peregian Springs area. Today, the Premier has returned home after firefighters, after 2 days, finally got on top of this blaze. She's touring the area. She's met with emergency personnel, but she has been criticised somewhat, especially, as you'd imagine, from the state opposition for not being here at the height of the fire.
The Premier should never have left Queensland in the first place whilst Queensland was facing these catastrophic bushfires.
When I left here, I was thoroughly briefed. The communities were calm. I did not know that people were going to light illegal bushfires.
So right now it's a couple of days of reprieve for exhausted firefighters, but we're expecting worse conditions tomorrow with fires still burning across the state.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.